Yeah.
What is this?
50 rupees. What more do you want?
It has to be 90. 90 rupees.
Show me the meter.
My meter is not working. I told you so.
So, if your meter is not working, you are going to charge me double, are you?
It's not the double, sir. It's 90 rupees only from the station to here. You can ask anybody.
Don't raise your voice on me, son. If that is so, you should have told me at the time of boarding that it's going to cost me 90 rupees. I can't pay you any more now.
You can't do that, sir. Please pay me my full money.
Are you threatening me?
I'm not threatening you. I'm asking for my full money. 90 rupees. Another 40 rupees.
And I'm saying not a paisa more. And if you're not happy, you can go to the police. And the police station is right there. Okay. I'm off.
You did the right thing by not going to the police, son. They would have done nothing except harass you in the bargain.
That is how these thugs get away with this. Nobody wants to do anything. To suffer the loss and humiliation timidly and don't go to the police. What do you expect then?
I don't know. I'm fed up, really. I don't want to live here. Things are much better there. Better job, better life, regular money, better money. I could easily look after the three of us and still save a lot. Besides, you could also come over there. In 2-3 years, we could have our own house, much bigger house, or a bungalow, and even a car. Just think so.
Then go. Am I stopping you?
How do I go? Where is the money for the ticket? I need at least 40,000 for the ticket and visa money and the commission.
Look, if you think I'll give in to your pressure and sell your father's bonds for your Dubai trip, you are mistaken. That's the only security we are left with.
Well, there goes my poor brother's dreams for riches.
Not unless someone else helps me out.
Like who?
Like you. You could do it very easily.
Now look, if you think I'm going to bring Willie into this, you're sadly mistaken. As it is, he's done so much for us.
But it's only a temporary loan I'm seeking. You know I'll return every penny to him at the earliest.
Yes, that's right, Rosie. This seems to be the best way.
But
and he will help. I know he wouldn't mind.
But it feels so unclean. And people also talk.
People talk any which way anyway. Even if I had my own money, they'll still talk. Whatever they want to talk.
Look, let's give it a try. I'll come with you if you like.
All right.
All right then.
Not to worry, Mrs. Fernandez. I'll take care of that. Okay, Joseph?
Yes, Father. Thank you, Father. I shall pay back everything as soon as possible, Father.
We shall see that.
Thank you very much, Father. God bless you, Father.
It's all right.